Due to globalization, people from different cultures and geographies are interacting even more, especially in places of education, workplace, and even in travel. So it is all the more important that we learn to cherish, understand, and respect different cultures. Hi, my name is Jay Kesavani. I am studying economics at NMIMS Bengaluru. Recently, I was fortunate enough to take part in the Global Futures program conducted by Common Purpose. In this program, we were accompanied by students from the University of Bristol, where we spent time exploring the city, talking about our different cultures, and sharing stories about our lives and our different upbringings. This program has been nothing short of amazing, as it has allowed me to learn about different cultures, but has also given me a newfound respect and a deep understanding at how diverse and interesting people are from different parts of the world. I was amazed by the enthusiasm shown by all the students and the Common Purpose team that helped in setting up this wonderful event. This program has not only taught me to understand more about different cultures, but has also allowed me to introspect about my own personal beliefs and has challenged me to understand and get a deeper understanding of different cultures. This experience has taught me something which I will remember for a lifetime, and I am extremely grateful to Common Purpose and NMIMS for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.